open up a few doors cause we had a hard knock. Life, open up. The restaurants and legs, they open up. Start a franchise so my dog can quit wearing the faux up on his face like it's his pants size. Until my OG locked up, bumping ready or not. Who was just trying to do it big but wasn't ready to die. Cop a first class for every life. Who was ready inside? Now he can rest in peace while he alive.
Wishing I could ride my whole life up with 24 carats of gold.
Seems life's never at a standstill, even in a photo. Think about the ex-girl I hold though, like we are one at all, or when I lost it all, like Ocho. The things I think about the most are things I never know though, like why do schools teach more mathematics? Less trigonometry and more about taxes. They had the chalkboard teaching us ass backwards. How about preparing us for life instead of lab rats? With a mansion that's about 5 floors. No one sleeping on the couches cause we got 5 more. With the family, remind me what I'm alive for. And at the same time, remind me what I died for. A world where you wouldn't need sleep. That way we can catch up instead of chase dreams. And finally get to speak, but my dad always wanted. That's why I feel it coming. Wishing I could.
Can I hear the part, please? It was close.